Hey guys, this is Helmer Sten here. This is going to be my next walkthrough. Wall Arms. Gonna let you watch the introduction, so enjoy it, please. And I hope you enjoy this walkthrough, because it's gonna be long. Do this. Just gotta head on to a new game here. And we can do these prologues in any order, but I'm just gonna go in order. Start with Rudy. And you can name them whatever you want, but I'm gonna go with the default names because I'm used to them. And yes, this is the name of this world. No, I'm gonna pronounce this wrong, but it's Phil Gaia or something. There's your save points, that bird right there. That's the name of the people in this game that, like, wander from place to place. Controls are pretty basic, just use... Well, seeing as how I'm not playing on PlayStation, I can't exactly explain the controls, sorry. Anyways, this is the mayor you need to talk to. And here's Rudy's first tool. In this game, you receive tools that are helpful for getting through puzzles and other things, so... Yeah. And don't worry, you have infinite bombs. Thank you. see now. You can search barrels because sometimes there's some items inside them. Yeah, here's an item. I'm not gonna look through all these. Yeah, here's the merchant if you need to buy anything. No, he's already got that equipped. Now, this is the only game in the Wild Arms series, I think, that sells healing items. The rest, you have to, like, either grow them yourself or find them somewhere. So, it's kind of tough. Actually, I think we're ready to head to the cave already. Seeing as how Rudy's not from the village, it looks like he's safe. Yeah, and this is where all the fighting starts. So make sure you're prepared for the fights. And by the way I'm going to do this is, if I need to do any leveling up, I'll do it off camera, and then I'll go back to the place I cut it off, so then it'll look like nothing even happened. Anyways, guys, I got cut off right here, and when I return, I'll go through more of Berry Cave, so until then, see you later.